Hey guys, welcome back to another video today. And today, we're going to be doing some jailbreak. So, as I promised in my last video, I didn't like say it, but I said it in like, the description. And I said part one. Title. I'm going to be doing the second part of the jailbreak update. So, last time, I was clueless and didn't know anything at all about any update because I was experiencing it with you guys. So this time, I'm going to be doing the new jailbreak updates. It's the more improved version. It's part two. So, yeah, I'm level three right now. I haven't been really grinding my contracts, but yeah, right now I'm level three. And I have played a couple of 20 times and used two road spikes to pop times. Oh, that's cool. I just have to flip in the dungeon. So, I think I should be able to do this easily. I'm gonna use this vault glitch. It's actually a pretty good glitch. Just do this. And then you don't actually flip. As I think I said that in my last video. I'm not sure, but now you know this vault glitch. They might be removing the vault soon. Actually, I don't. They might be removing the vault soon, but I'm not entirely sure. It's probably not gonna. I don't think it's actually gonna be the invasion or anything. But whenever it'd be cool if it were. Oh no, it doesn't seem like it's gonna. Probably flying. Are you serious? Okay, then. I guess I'll just wait then. It's not to wait. It'll take long. But I'm just gonna abort this. And use two road spikes to pop tires. And I'm gonna do that at the prison, because that's where most people are. And that's where most people like try and use the vehicles to get out. Don't get sleep. Didn't showcase last time was the vaults and all that stuff. I'll showcase that as criminal team this time. But I didn't really showcase the vaults and all that stuff nicely. So it's laggy. Very laggy. Okay. Are you serious? Oh, okay. You might want to run. Wrong way, kid. Get in the car. Get in the car. Oh, man. Something's wrong. Get back here. I'm going to chase him so then he runs into the road spikes. And hopefully it works. Yes, it did. Yay. Contracts completed. What criminal contracts do I have? Rob a museum and break some out of the handcuffs. The handcuffs thing is kind of hard because I never see anyone actually in handcuffs, but. Yeah. I'm gonna. Okay, so while I'm actually waiting for my other contract to be. Yeah. I'm gonna switch to criminal team. So I'm gonna get into the film, and then I can showcase the vaults and all that stuff. But then I can show you and all that stuff. I have three turrets, and they are pretty cool. Turrets are really cool. Apartments cost 5,000, while houses cost like 3,500 or something. Cool, like we put a price difference between the two. I'm not sure if I should get a house or an apartment. Get the apartment and this space. I'm gonna see if anyone wants to be in the group. Just randomly start inviting people. Now, put inventory, and normally I have two vaults also, and normally I place my vaults like here if I'm in an apartment. So I just place them like this. And then I'll put a turret here. I'll put a turret facing out the door. Where'd my turret go? No, my turret just disappeared. Okay. I'll put a turret facing the door. So one facing the door-ish. And then I'll put a turret here. But you can actually shoot the turrets down, which is cool. I just think that's a cool thing that they added. You can actually shoot the turrets down, and that's good too, because that way you can. So now let me show you how to move stuff around. Last time, remember how I couldn't move the vault? All you have to do is actually just tap on the item that you want to move. So I want to move this couch too, right? So then I'm going to put it here. And I just tap it, and then move it. So I'm not trying to move stuff. I bought some stuff. I'm just going to put a vending machine here. And what else do I have? This chair. No idea where I should put it. I'm just supposed to delete it. Okay. That was a fail. I'm gonna see you once I get back to my house, I guess. Yeah, see, look, they shot down two of my turrets. So now I think I should be able to place them down again. They shot down two of my turrets. And then I can always place them down again. I don't lose the turret completely. I'm gonna reset this turret because I think they shot it. So now I got a dog slot that I know whenever someone's coming. Maybe talk to me. So yeah, let me show you the robbery thing actually. Okay, so now for this thing. So you have to go pretty close to it, I have to at least. And you can switch the target as you just saw. I switched it to museum because that's one of our contracts. Wait, you can. Oh man, that's good. Wait, I don't know why I'm sharing this. But yeah, you can just charge it, but this one is museum. And this one, bank jewelry. And then it skips museum and goes to cabinet. So you can't actually rob the museum. You can't actually have two of the same. So then I can arm this. So it robs the museum. But I need another member of the crew, right? Yeah, we have at least two people. But that's basically actually all that there is for the jailbreak update. And then once you arm it, you can rob that designated area. Then you have to protect your vault from other cops. But that's basically it for this jailbreak update. It's actually just all that there is for this jailbreak update. If this video helped you or if you enjoyed, be sure to like and subscribe. And yep, see you guys next time.